Next train on platform will be 8:46 service through to Warrnambool.
Beautiful.
Come on down to the Cow Downy Community Fair. Rides for the kids. We've got the hot chips, cold chips. Come on down to the Camperdown Community Fair.
You fight your second fight, get up on your third, and you go home with a tractor on the day.
Paved surfaces and grassed surfaces.
I'm 20.
I'm gonna.
2020.
Ready? Your hair. Was eating a cow. Actually, it's a pig.
Joe, why are you having a middle-aged man with neck problems?
The time has come.
We're going to Casterton.
The annual Kelpie muster is happening. You've watched last year's video, now get ready for this year's new video. Come on down to the Casterton Community Fair. So if you haven't watched the first Kelpie Festival video, just whip over to that one right now. I just popped the link below. That was my first ever video I ever posted on YouTube. We're in Warrnambool right now. Just got off the train. We've got about 20 minutes until our bus comes.
We do stay.
Hello there. We made it with like a minute to spare because I had to go back and take a dump. So we've just come through Penshurst and we're heading to Hamilton now.
Hey Jude.
So I'm pretty sure I broke my tooth this morning, because I was eating a muffin that Mish made and they had dates in them, and one of the dates had a pip, and I literally split the pip into like four pieces with my tooth, and I was like, I'm not sure if any of that was my tooth that I just spat out or not. Me and George are trying to break the world record for the Rubik's Cube right now. You don't own me. You don't own me. We're just filming some content for Instagram. We just got here, and then Ulana just rang us and told us that they literally just got here too.
They're gonna run us over everything. Is there room in the boot, or do you wanna come back? How awkward would that car trip have been? Seen the sights
I've had to look. Nanny's looking for her mulch. They took your mulch.
I paid for it, David Mulch.
And I took the mulch. And stop the mulch. They took the mulch! They took Nanny's mulch!
Arrogant! It came to mulch her mulch and they took the goddamn mulch.
I'm a survivor of final of fight.
What's a bet he's playing Pokemon Go?
If we go down, then we go down together.
When
don't jump. Hey.
Oh, here he is. Wait, hey!
Hey!
Police.
Was it actually?
Yes,
it was.
It was
not police.
It was.
Get a seatbelt on.
Stop, they're not coming.
They're turning around.
Drive to come
they're
around.
They're turning. No, they're turning. They're turning into the street, I swear to God.
They're turning around.
Let me out of the car. Nanny. Oh my God.
Are they following?
Oh my God, they're following us. If anything happens, nothing happens.
Hannah.
Oh. Hell.
I just took the blame for Joseph. I didn't have my head out the window. Joe did.
Wait, hey.
Hey.
Guys, that was so lucky that Joe jumped out. He would have been like, what's going on here? Oh my gosh, hi.
Hey,
keep
wait,
going.
We're going.
He's up there.
I reckon he should just get in the car because this is the type of place that he would get murdered.
Shut up, Bridie.
What?
Bridie.
Are you getting to hop in the car?
Nah, he loves a good run.
I swear.
Why did someone film?
Oh my god,
it's
such a fuck with him.
Joey,
it's
get in the car, you're gonna get murdered.
Hey, Daddy.
You're gonna get murdered. Hey, look, he's so skinny.
And then there's Joey's like,
Joey, get in the car, you're gonna get murdered.
Put your legs.
Alright, we got him, we got him.
There we go.
Drive, Nanny, drive.
Guys, mummy was like, be careful on this trip, and we already got in trouble with the police.
We should totally split up the bonfire and tell riddles.
Take me home.
Oh, are you gay?
Country road. Then bring a bottle of rum, tum, tum.
Can't
then
afford
pack
it.
Pack your bags and get lost.
Don't pass.
Get down, mate.
I will. Nan was full sabotaging, right? So I was around the back of the shed. Then there was a light coming from each direction. So I had to take a chance and choose one of them. And I didn't know which torch was Nanny's and which one was Lana's.
Okay, it's too cold outside. You'll be coming
it's on not cold.
Nanny, Nanny, take your torch
is anyone
and go
else
sit down
cold?
In front of the fire. To stop sabotaging our games.
Yeah, yeah.
I think my face. I don't think she Did you hear my Jevdon cool? I was like,
I swear I heard a baby giggle. No, like an actual like Chucky doll. And I was like, bye, guys. Run, shush.
Thank you so much.
Ew.
Who wants to play again?
Hit the woe. No. Hit the woe.
Don't try to be sneaky.
I'm literally not.
I literally am.
Banjo. Oh.
That's the fact I got an electric tutor.
We're heading down to the poet's breakfast right now.
Give me a heart, my mind, I come. With lots of plum trees. A sheep, a turkey, a kangaroo, a cow, a nap, a back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Lives.
We're in food right ready. Now. We've just got ourselves some Nutella crepes and some iced coffee. And now,
holding just hands with my mama.
Right,
that's just called Dairy Whip, so we're not getting that.
Dairy Whip, Dream Whip. It looks like a whip off to me. That was decent.
We're literally obese.
Yeah. This angle. We're going to the skate park. Oh no, we're not. Oh my gosh, guys, there's all these eshes at the thingy.
Why don't we just sit here? Are you gonna put that in there?
Yes.
Ah, yes.
Do you think we were gonna do five with love?
Don't oh my god, not at me. Put it straight up in the air. There we go. Oh
yes.
My god.
Yes,
daddy. People would see Joe and go, oh yeah, he's just a normal kid.
They have no idea. Lana just went.
Just went kaboom and that's not gonna help.
And it's like,
how did I end up like this when I was meant to be the one attacking him?
Lana's never fake tanned, but she has fake tan in between her fingers.
Come on, little fella.
There we go.
Fire.
Joey, you putting all the other mulch on top of the fire?
Hallelujah.
Do you want a marsh, Nanny?
No, thank
you. How about some mulch? Hold on.
Oh, they're whoppers.
Hey, Nan, how come you aren't stopping them from dying? Oh, Christ almighty. My sword on fire. Kisses.
They're the best when they're just lightly roasted.
Oh.
Lightly
roasted. Fudge.
Crappin' McNuggets.
Worst thing I've ever tasted.
Dip, dip. There's a party on the hill. Would you like to come?
No.
Then bring a bottle of rum tum tum. Can't afford it. Then pack your bags and get lost.
I love it when you're playing Spotlight and all your fear of bugs and stuff just goes out the window. We're literally laying on several species. Actually, I heard something in the bushes beside you, like it's probably a snake, but like, we are snakes.
Max! You.
Let's go!
Lana, do you know how disrespectful it is to sit like that? Just because you're a woman, you think you can do anything?
Be quiet!
It's like,
all you have
try, let me try. I can't do it. I can't ride a bike either.
I can't.
Why is it coming straight for us with a giant spotlight? Wait, why is it literally coming for us?
Okay, no joke. We were just playing spotlight. So the helicopter flew over. Then we heard gunshots. So we all came back. We were sitting literally right outside the door just to like listen to what was happening in case, you know, it came near. I heard footsteps. It was like this.
They're not actually terrorists.
How do you know that?
They're not terrorists.
I can spring up anywhere.
No, we're not going out to the fire. Why would you do that? What if it was looking for someone? Can we go lock the doors? Does that door even lock?
I came home today and it was open.
Next week on a current affair.
They wanted to get in, like,
it's not.
Alright, so I don't think anyone's going to be coming into our house, but.
Don't, Lauren, I don't like being photographed. Thank you very much. They do it without me realising they're doing it.
Guys, shush, please.
And yeah, it got
shush,
to him.
Please. God, I'm blinded. Every time I hop in the car, she's like, it's bigger than your car. I was like, your car's still small.
It actually stays there really well.
This car is like so much harder to go faster than mine. Like my car, you just touch the accelerator and you're like 60, right? There you go. Like I feel like I would never speed in this car. Not that I speed anyway.
Female Kelpie, black and tan, 3 years and 4 months. Very correct paddock dog with a good stop, sit, and a call off stock. Black man, riding on a horse.
You can work your horse. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse.
He's so cute. He's so cute.
I need to do a poo. Do you reckon that?
Hurry up.
We don't know where we are. We just ran into a car that is apparently our cousin's on this back road in the middle of nowhere. And then we are just pulled up in the side of a paddock and this random dude just ran off into the woods. And now we're just all here with his ute. Like,
who ran off into the woods?
James.
He's entered Ashwood.
Yeah, Rocks Pajamas is the same.
Composing. Hallelujah.
Yeah!
I hate myself.
Ash hours.
Oh, we're
Ash. Ash.
Hashtag Ash.
Turn your light off. Let's have a look at the light.
They think this fence can stop us.
What's the barbed wire, mate? Fun. Cut yourself on it, you get tetanus.
Oh, we like that.
That just scraped my ass.
Threw that one.
I can't help.
Max. Oh my god, what the ash.
Nanny's got the air date eggs. And I was just like, picking an iPhone, and Nanny's like, Christmas just gone. And I'm like, the Christmas like just gone? Or the Christmas before? And she's like, yeah.
Wow. Ooh,
that's
gotta
hurt.
Ow. My hair was so oily that I had to put talcum powder in it because I have no dry shampoo. But it was Nan's talcum powder. So now I smell like some old lady flowery thing.
Why does it literally like me?
Oh my god, cute. I can wash my hands.
Why do I sound like a dog?
Because I am a dog.
That water felt so good.
Graceful.
Caught back around too.
That is disgusting.
Move your body, move your body.
Hello. Right, they got rabies.
Yana's here. Yana's gotcha.
You know you're in a country town when you can't tell which house was the one that got burned down. Is that Hector?
It was Hector.
Flea!
It was a flea! Did you see that?
Well, you don't have to shake it off though, you have to kill them.
That was a flea on me. Right, they got rabies.
Did you see that?
How do
you know?
I know my bugs because I hate them.
Why do I look like this?
Golden
hour!
Hey bitches, it's golden hour. Get on my level. Move your body close to mine. Come on, move your body. Move your body.